Hey guys, it's Felicia, and I'm showing you a great video, and it's about how to curl your hair. So what I'm going to do is I put my hair in braids. My other tool is going to be Heat Thermal from Tresemme Platinum. You guys hear some noise in the background. My brother is doing, playing leg or something. This is a 2-in-1. It's a straightener. And also a curler. 3-in-1. We're only going to be using the straightener because that's all I need today. And also, like here with my braids, there's little elastics in them at the end. You guys can see those. I'm going to take them out because it's going to like heat burn over that side. What I'm doing is I'm shutting it off now since it's really hot, like I'm super hot. And I'm just gonna throw some Tresemme in my first big braid that I'm doing. And I'm trying to get this elastic out. And then I'm just gonna like straighten from the top down. So let's go. I still have like 10 more braids to go. It's the navy part. So, I'm probably going to have some testing in there. Hold on my hands. And here that I already did, I'm just going to flip over to this side. Can you guys see? Is my camera right now? There we go. I'm just going to flip to that side. You guys can see, you guys can look all the way down, look all the way up on my ceiling. Okay, let's get right there. So now I'm just gonna, can you guys see enough? Okay, so I'm just gonna take out this elastic on there, pull. I'm just going to hold the tip of it, because I don't want this to go. Going up. I'm going down. Stopping, going down. Stopping. 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 Be right back when I got two more braids. When I have two more braids done. Okay, guys, so I'm back. And just one minute. Okay, guys, so I'm back again. And if you guys can see, it's kind of getting wavy, but I think I might. I think it's almost a fail. I don't know. So if you guys can see, it's like up close. It's kind of straight. I still have a whole bunch of braids over here to go through. So I'm going to try. And then I think after, I'm going to crimp it. Just well, there's a good piece, I guess. It's one of the small, tiny braids. That's what I have over here. I have this one big ones. This is a thick one. This is a here. I'll go with a thin one. This is a thin one. Thick versus thin. Thick versus thin. I'm just trying to take that out. And I'm just gonna spray some Tresemme. That's the top, and then just bring it down. And my hair is the top. And then up. Print, 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 print. Stretch. Done. gonna show you how to do them. I just go from the top and then I pull. This one got a little bit wavy. Not as much as I was expecting. I'm just gonna put this side over in a ponytail for now. Really a ponytail, like pigtail slash bun thing. So I got all these to go through. When I get two, that means I have four more with you guys. So I'm just gonna do two for now by myself, and then I'll be good. And I'll show you. Okay, guys, so I'm back. And I'm trying to do this braid, but I don't know where to start. Like I'm trying to start at the top. And I'm pulling down and pressing. And then I'm pulling down and pressing. Dang, that's hot. And there we go, over here. This is it. And I pull from the top. I skip a few. Top, skip a few, pull from the top. And there's that piece again. Rest it in. I'm trying to get it up there. So. Can't find where's my there. My mom's downstairs with the braid. She sounds so cute. Another braid. I'll be right back when I finish. So guys, I feel like that those braids are giving me a little bit more in the curls. So bye. This is my internet. I'll get some more bright light there. This is what I got. Yeah, that's my hair. So, okay, that's my hair. Kind of sucks, but I'm just gonna get my hair a tiny bit and put it back into a nice tight big braid, and I'll take it out in the morning. It'll be nice, nice suit. Bye guys. Subscribe, comment down below for more videos. Nobody's commenting for videos I wanted for you guys to do, but I've had more than 50 people watch my videos, and I'd more like it if people would comment videos they want me to do. So I like doing crafts, cooking, DIYs, makeup tutorials, quails. I love quails, so quails. The fails were like this. This is a fail. I mean, this is like a whale. I wouldn't like fail it. So fail is like if I was going to get curly hair and this is what I got. Quail is like if I wanted to get curly hair and this is what I got. And farewell and quail. It's like poof. Like literally, I'll do anything. Make do pranks on my family. Anything like that. So beware for a new video. I like to do one every single week. So this is mine for May. From this week, I have to upload two more videos. Four more videos because I kind of missed the first week of May. But I did a bed video, cleaning or organizing like container video, and so those are the videos that I did so far. But I think I have a little bit more on there. I'm doing some cleaning tips soon. I'm getting my belly button soon done. I don't know if you guys can see my belly button down soon. Very excited for that. So I'm just gonna get it right there. Needle's gonna go through. Okay. Camera rise. Okay, and my camera rose a little bit. And then, but sometimes if I say something like too loud, like, it will lower sometimes. And like if I say that louder or like literally, like low camera lower. Come on, lower. But it's like seriously the worst thing in the world. So I'm just leaning my hands against the sink right now because if nothing else today, so when I'm talking to you guys, camera rise. Thank you, camera. Okay. That's so funny. Sometimes, in my videos, I can do something like, new stuff. Like, my eye is, like, right under the camera lights. It's like, how I do eyeshadow videos. It's like, these clothes. No, I'm just kidding, guys. Like, new lotion. Run. This is the Vaseline one. It is intensive care. It has pure cocoa butter in it. I wish you guys could smell that. Here it comes out. That, just that much right there on my hand, can do like my arm. And it gets nice and creamed. So thank you guys, and I'm gonna have to like fix my hair. So this is obviously like a quail, or not a quail, like a whale. So fails the worst, whale is in like in the middle, like I'm just wailing about it, and then quail is the best because I like quails. They're cute and puffy, so, and beak. And if you guys ask, I'll do my morning routine only if I can get 200 likes. If I can get 200 likes, then yeah, I'll do my morning routine. If I can get 1,000 likes on this video and 500 thumbs up and people comment about it, I will do a night routine. My night routine is not that hard. I usually come upstairs and brush my teeth and do all that stuff. I'm not gonna tell you everything because if you guys comment, I just need more subscribers, likes and comments that you want me to do it, and I will do it for you. That's not the best. Okay guys, and maybe I can do teeth whitening videos because my teeth deal over is super yellow in here. Yeah, my nose rings off tinge too, so I guess my hair's a little off color, so. Oh yeah, my camera's off color. And that's not my real nose ring color. So bye guys, comment down below, subscribe, give me a thumbs up. Thanks, have a nice weekend. Camera lower. Camera rise. No, I said rise. Camera, I said rise. Camera rise. Not that high. Lower. Stop. Lower. Stop. Comment down below, subscribe, and do all those fun stuff. Bye!